Imagine if you could go from whole blood to purified cells in just one step. That is exactly how RosetteSep works. Usually cell isolation begins by taking a blood sample, performing density gradient centrifugation to get peripheral blood mononuclear cells, and then isolating purified cells from the PBMCs via magnetic cell isolation. RosetteSep combines these steps by isolating purified cell subsets during density gradient centrifugation. RosetteSep allows you to isolate cells from human whole blood or buffy coat without using either columns or magnets. It has been described as one of the fastest and easiest ways to isolate highly purified immune cells. Simply add the appropriate RosetteSep cocktail to your blood sample and incubate for 20 minutes at room temperature. Then perform a standard density gradient centrifugation. RosetteSep works by cross-linking unwanted cells to the red blood cells in the sample, forming immunorosettes. The immunorosettes pellet during density gradient centrifugation, leaving desired cells at the interface between the plasma and the density gradient medium. RosetteSep isolates cells with high purity, viability, and recovery. The simplicity and speed of RosetteSep have made it the method of choice in laboratories worldwide. It is also used by HLA laboratories to ensure clear, reliable test results from serology, flow crossmatch, and chimerism analysis. Don't wait to save time, money, and effort in your research. To start using RosetteSep to isolate your cell type of interest, request a free sample today at stemcell.com.